Did you know that Barbie Land is actually real? Even this pool doesn't have water, it actually has plastic. For the new Barbie movie, the director, Greta Gerwig, actually built a Barbie Land so that the actors really do feel like Barbies and that the texture of everything around looks fake and looks plastic. It's the first time I've ever heard of someone building something real to look more fake.